Captain DeShant here. We've secured the underground route to the coordinates.
Should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the anti-terrorism unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Welcome to Africa. My name is Sheva Alamar.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy to see an American, BSAA or not. That's why I'm your partner. Help put them at ease.
Well, I'm sure you'll do just fine. Partner.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's nothing. Let's go. Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day I'll find out.
Hey! Uyo ingenzi, alafanya nini hapa?
You don't have to get touchy. Let's go.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. The Alpha Team has already infiltrated the area, and you will be going in as backup. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher's shop. You can gear up and get briefed on the mission there. Watch your backs.
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
Chris Redfield. Go around to the side door. Good. You're both here. Come. You too. This way. But maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
Uh, I have your weapons for you here. Jack them. Grab your weapons. The operation's already started.
Destination coordinates?
Town square's up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Uroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He's our only lead. And be careful out there.
What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen. Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Thank you.
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
Help! Somebody help me! Help!
Hey, what's wrong? Be careful. They may still be here. Are you okay? Happened in here. Hey, who did this?
Something attacked us. Irving. He got away. It was a setup.
A setup? What is this?
It's data regarding the deal. I downloaded it from their computer. Oh, you gotta get it to HQ.
Oh. Hey. Hey, hang in there.
I saw someone. But they ran away.
Kurt, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that. I think that's what got Alpha Team.
Let's go.
I got it.
What was that thing?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Chris, to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait. We're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
I glad to see you guys.
Delta Team Captain Stone.
Chris Redfield.
Sheva?
Thanks, Josh. I owe you one.
You guys know each other.
I trained under Josh. He taught me everything I know.
Sheva became little sister of the team. Now, Sheva, you must continue your search for Irving. According to the data we retrieved from the hard drive, we believe he has moved on to the mining area. There's more info inside. We'll follow after taking care of business here. And keep your radio handy, just in case.
Thanks, Josh.
Jill.
Chris. Are you all right?
This picture, it's... Forget it. It's nothing. Let's move out.
So you must be Irving.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya?
You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon.
Or, how about you drop yours?
Looks like Irving has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
about Irving. Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Sheva to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We got company.
They don't let help, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target until they cool down. Come about it.
Where are you, Josh?
Sheva, you don't have to do this. You can still back out.
What about you?
I've got a personal stake in this.
A personal stake? Chris, look around. We should both get the hell out of here.
I'm not here just for the mission.
What are you talking about?
A while back, I received some intel that my old partner was still alive. At first, I didn't know what to think. But when I saw the data file from Delta Team, I knew for sure. Jill is still alive.
That woman in the data file? Are you even sure it's the same person?
We were partners. I'm sure.
Wait! Wait! not going alone. Chris, wait!
I don't have much time. I have to find her.
I'm going with you. These are my people that are dying here.
Are you sure about this? A second ago, you were ready to cut and run.
I can't just turn my back and walk away.
There are no more orders from here on in. It's just us.
We are partners. To the end. Now let's get moving.
Copy that. Jill and I were pursuing a man named Albert Wesker.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella and the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source, the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. So we paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
The person I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners. What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. We're using Africa as a testbed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA?
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I'm no superhero. Together, we can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
They helped fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
Come on!
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, and Irving's not getting away this time.
Josh?
Sheva?
You're alive. Are you okay? Well, how did you get here?
We were at the port when we were attacked. And then, well, I ended up here. Where's the rest of the team? Shit!
It's just the three of us now.
Why did you not retreat? I mean, we are no match for them.
I've got unfinished business.
The hard drive containing data on the B.O.W. experiment had a picture inside. The picture was of Chris's friend.
A friend?
I'm not leaving until I catch Irving and find out what the hell's going on here.
Let's save the chit-chat for later.
Ah, no!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm okay.
It looks like Irving is trying to blow up the place and make his escape. You must stop him before it is too late. I'll try to find us a way out of here.
All right. We'll go after Irving.
Good. Okay. Now there's a dock up ahead. That is probably where he is going to make his break.
Copy that. And Josh! Be careful.
Let's hurry.
Okay. There he is!
What happened to Irving? Well, he can't have gone too far.
Josh.
Thanks.
Right, thank you later. We got company.
I'm on it.
Got you coming.
Won't you two just die already? You're making me look bad. Who do you think got this entire operation off the ground? Research like this doesn't fund itself, you know. Yet everyone looks down on me. But not anymore.
Don't do it!
What you're planning to do?
Damn, Excella! I guess I wasn't worth the good stuff.
Excella?
Where is this facility? Answer me. What is the Uroboros project?
BSAA! Wow, you two are just on top of everything, aren't you?
The balance of the world is changing and you're completely oblivious to it.
What's changing? What are you talking about? Is it the Uroboros project? Is that it?
Stop it. Uroboros is about to change everything we've ever come to know.
Chris!
Chris? See, you're Chris.
What's so funny? How do you know about me?
All your answers are way to head, Chris. In that cave. If you can survive long enough to get them... Dying's not so bad, but it's not gonna change anything. You're still screwed!
We're wasting time here.
Chris!
Poor bastard.
Now what?
We keep going. This is the place he was talking about.
That's the boat the woman used to get away.
So, you two are really going to go through with this?
Yes.
This is not just about Jill, but the Uroboros project as well.
I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. I will call HQ and try to get the withdrawal order rescinded. I will also try to get you back up. Try not to get yourselves killed.
I never knew such a place existed here.
Looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
The preparations are almost complete. Then we can leave.
Good.
You know, I was surprised Las Plagas was such a success. When you first arrived, I had my doubts. And now Uroboros is complete.
Your position at Tricell is secured.
Oh, I have my eyes set on something much bigger. You'll be needing a partner, right? Someone suitable to join you in your new world? I believe I've proven I'm worthy.
Perhaps you have.
The BSAA are here.
It appears your old friend, Chris Redfield, has come to pay you a visit. Do I sense concern?
The plan is in its final stages. I will not tolerate delays.
This place.
How can they survive underground?
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait. Umbrella.
What? What was Umbrella doing?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Tricell logo on it. Are they working together? I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Hey. could be using them to produce biological weapons. Wait, that means Jill might be here. Jill. There's so many. They must be kidnapping people from all over the world to experiment on.
Why?
Well, that's why. Damn it! Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Exelagiona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you!
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap! Tell me where she is!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
I know that voice.
It's Oxella.
What's being handled, Albert? I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up with your Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead. Missiles.
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war. Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Excella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Uroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
So Uroboros is a new B.O.W., and you're planning on selling it to terrorists?
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the B.O.W. based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
Stella! What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Uroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only. I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced age. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Come on!
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill. Jill.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Uroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Take care of him. You're our only hope to survive this.
Over there.
It's time to put an end to this. Let's go.
This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Uroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away their position too soon. They must have another plan.
Freeze!
What's going on here?
Nothing that concerns either of you.
We're not giving you an option. Now spit it out!
Tell us what we want to know and you won't get hurt. Where's Wesker?
If you can behave yourselves, maybe I'll tell you.
Damn it!
She's tough. I'll give her that much. What's this? Chris, is this...
Whatever it is, Excella seemed protective of it.
What's going on?
Why? When I've done so much, all for you.
Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Uroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will birth a new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Albert! You said we'd change this world together! Oh, why?
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Uroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Albert!
What the hell?
Farewell, old friend.
When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Uroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one. Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG67AW.
PG67AW?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris. This is it.
Let's give it a shot.
A bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
Come on! It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Opening secondary bulkhead. Please maintain safe distance from the bulkhead.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya. Don't let your guard down.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission. You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. Every day, humans come one step closer to self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world, I'm saving it.
Stand!
work?
I think so.
I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Uroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Uroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. Is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Leftovers.
You know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
Come on.
should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over. I'm just getting started. Understand, Chris.
Fall back!
Do you really believe the world is worth saving?
Chris, get to high ground!
Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Just hold on, Sheva!
Human race requires judgment.
You're going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Locked and loaded.
Suck on this.
Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch. That was for our fallen brothers.
It's over.
Yes. Finally.
More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.